Another example is here, based on F test. What we have, two random samples were drawn from two normal population and their values are. A and B are two samples and we have to verify test whether the two populations have the same variance of 5% level of significance. Now, here I have told you that no need to verify your given data by the help of t-test, because only you have to verify the given data same variance, means only f-test you have to apply. Null hypothesis, h-naught, the variance are equal and variance are not equal. What is f calculated? s1 ka square upon s2 ka square. Now, here are two types of data, x and y. Find the mean of x. Mean of x is 30. Find the mean of y. This is 33. Find s1 square. This is sigma x minus x bar ka whole square for n1 minus 1. Now, you can find directly here x minus x bar ka whole square. These values you have. Find y minus y bar ka whole square. Again, you can find sigma x minus x bar ka whole square, sigma y minus y bar ka whole square. Using these values in s1 square and s2 square, these values are 91.73 and 129.8. Now, 91.73 is less than 129.8. So therefore, f calculated is s2 square upon s1 square. Now, this value is 1.41. Now, f table value, this is degree of freedom. New one is 10 minus 1 and new two is 9 minus 1. This is 10 and 8. You have to check this value at 5%. 10 and 8, this value you can see by the help of t distribution. Here is the table of t distribution. 10 and 8. This value is 10 and 8. This is 10 and 8 value. This value is 3.36. This value is 3.36. And this value you have to use in this numerical. Now, this is 3.35. Now, f calculate is less than f table value, h naught accepted. Population have the same variance. What is the significance of f calculate is less than f table value? Ki population have the same variance. Now, next numerical is, pumpkins were grown under two experiments of the two samples of 11 and 10 show the sample standard deviation of their weights are 0.8 and 0.5. Assume that the weights distribution are normal. Test the hypothesis is that two variants are equal. What is null hypothesis and what is alternative hypothesis? Null hypothesis is the two samples have the same variance and this is does not equal to same variance. Now what is n1 and n1 is 10 and n1 is 11 and n2 is 10, s1 is 0.8 and s2 is 0.5. to find s1 square, s1 square is 1 upon n1 minus 1 sigma x minus x bar ka whole square. Now this is n1 into small s1 ka square. Small s1 ka square is variance and upon me n1 minus 1. This is 11. This value you have 0.8 ka square. 11 minus 1. Now you can find 0.704. Find s2 square. S2 square is 1 upon n1 n2 minus 1 sigma y minus y bar ka whole square. These all values you have. Find, calculate s2 square. This is 0.277. And now the value of s1 square, s1 square is 0.704, s2 square is this. Find f calculate, f calculate is s1 square upon s2 square. This is 2.535. Now you have to, here f table value is degree of freedom. Degree of freedom you have to check at 5% level. This is new one equal to 10 minus new one is 11. This is 11 minus 1, 10, and this is 9. Now, f table value is 3.14. Here, f calculate is 2.535. f table value is 3.14. Then, h naught accepted. Therefore, variance are equal. Now, note these two values. When sum of square of deviation is not given or data values are not given directly, standard deviation or variance is given by this formula.